Micah Franklin. I just made it to the finals of the Barbados Open, and I'm super excited. It's my first ever PSA final, and I hope to keep the good run form going tomorrow.
Great. How do you like the island and the experience so far?
Absolutely loving the island. I've had a great stay. I've been staying with the family here, the McLeod family, and it's been awesome. My third time in Barbados, and every time I've been here, it's been shown on the court how well I played, just how good I've enjoyed it.
You played in the semifinal this evening. Were there challenges? How did you find that the game went?
I was really happy with how I played. I think that Lawrence, this is his first tournament, and I think that he was definitely excited. He has a lot of, he's a newcomer to the game, but I can tell right there he's got so much potential. He made it really difficult for me. You know, the score might not show it, but we had some really long rallies out there, and he made me work for it.
So your first semifinal, well, your semifinal going into the final, first final. How do you feel?
Yeah, I'm really excited. I can't really express it. I'm a bit speechless still, but I'm really happy for it, making it, and I just hope I can put on a good performance for tomorrow and keep the winning going.
And what are you expecting out of tomorrow?
Yeah, me and Joe, I've actually known him for 2 years probably. I just moved back from the UK where I met him. Me and him have played once before in a league match, and he beat me 3-0. So this will be my time to get some revenge on him, hopefully. I know that he's a quick guy, he's a lefty, so I need to make sure that I get my tactics spot on, but I can expect it to be a long one no matter what.
Well, thank you for joining us. Good luck tomorrow, and let's see how the final goes.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
How does